At the NAB 2018, we have support for shading a Canon Cinema Series camera. We have a C100 over here at the booth, and we are so excited to be able to demonstrate how we can shade the Iris, Master Black, and basically all settings that you would normally be able to access through the RCV100 remote control. So we have set it up with our RCP Mini. Just next to we have the large RCPs, we have the Colorfly panel over here. Choosing the RCP Mini is just a matter of taste, really, but it turns out that the RCP Mini has the perfect amount of buttons and knobs for the C100 camera, or the C200 and so forth. So let's get into some of the details. So of course what you mostly want to do on an RCP is make sure that you have iris control. So there you see we have the iris handle, which will control the iris of the camera. So if you didn't get it, the camera is over there, okay? And here we see the picture from the camera. Now, we do also have a master black adjustment on the ring. So as I'm turning the ring, you'll see I'm adjusting the black level. Okay, as you will surely know, if you know our RCPs and our approach to control, we have displays on our controllers that will give you all the necessary information about what we're doing. So we see we have pedestal and iris here shown on these displays. Now on the controller itself, we have decided to build it in a way so these four buttons will basically be the menu system. They are like pages. So on this page one, we have a certain number of settings for the three encoder knobs and for the three buttons on the top. Like we have power, recording, and on-screen display. I'll get back to that. So when I press this button, we go to the next page for these buttons and this one, the next page here, and the next page here, and so forth. Now, I want to show you something really cool that will, you will love this, because then you can always access the settings in the camera like you could from a remote control close to the camera or with the camera's own buttons. And that's the menu, the on-screen menu. So we have a button dedicated to bring up the on-screen menu. So if you look here and I press the button, you see here we have the menu. And then we have a menu navigation knob assigned to this one on page number one. So when I press, when I long press, you see I bring up a menu and now I can navigate the menu you already know in your camera. I press to adjust some parameter. I can go back, let's see here. Let's just find something that's more interesting to adjust. So maybe we want to do some AE shift here so we can go up and down just like you're used to. But this is on a remote control panel. And there's one thing which is really cool about this. This all happens over Ethernet. So how did we do that? We basically did it by putting the new Ethernet serial link product from SKAARHOJ. It sits right under the lens of the camera. You can see that little thing. It's connected with an Ethernet cable on the one end, and on the other end you have the 2.5 millimeter jack that connects into the remote control plug on the camera. So you can basically extend your RCP control far, far away from the camera with no problems. There's no limitations to the cable length because it's all network all the way out to the camera where you have that converter box sitting. Now, if we go back to the RCP, there are a lot of settings that would be so cool to show you. And I want to hand over the microphone basically to one of my developers, Lucas, who will explain all the intricate details about the C100. Camera control we have developed.
So I want to show you some few more details that I think are really cool with our control of the Canon RCV100. So we have here, if we toggle the on-screen menu off, we can do that with one button, which is really nice. So if we toggle that off, we still have settings like ISO and the shutter speed and all these things directly accessible, so I don't have to see the menu or anything like that. Then I can also go ahead and set the white balance gains for red and blue. I can set the current white balance mode that the camera is in and change that drastically. Or I can go ahead, set the master black with its gains. I can set black gamma even. And also the knee settings, which are really, really cool if you have areas that are just too bright in your image. And I can also control sharpness. So all these values just work. And we made sure that these values completely match up with what you have in the camera. So if you go into the custom picture menu and you see the values jumping up and down there or going up and down, they exactly match the values that we show you here in the displays. So we'll also have a very accurate review. That's even much better than you have on the original panel, because there you don't really see what value you're currently at. And this way we think we made a very nice way to control your Canon cameras. So that would be the Canon C series, so the C100, C300, C200, but also the Canon XF series that looks more like a camcorder, which is quite a lot in use these days. So I hope I could show you the really cool things that we built into our control of this RCP, and we hope you can use it.